What's up, guys? Limo here, bringing you the move of the day. So this is just a nice little stop-and-go move that's great for when you just need to shake a defender on your way to the basket. So you just dribble up, stop with a quick behind-the-leg dribble, dribble between your legs back and forth one time, and then go hard to the basket. So the whole purpose of a stop-and-go move is just to freeze your defender just for a second and just give you a little extra edge so you can get that step on him.